Why is cucumber called a fruit? Cucumber is commonly referred to as a fruit because it develops from the flower and contains seeds. In botanical terms, a fruit is the mature ovary of a flowering plant that contains seeds. Since cucumbers fit this definition, they are classified as a fruit rather than a vegetable. However, in culinary terms, cucumbers are often used in savory dishes and considered a vegetable due to their low sugar content and mild flavor.